Kennedy Devonport Part 2.
Peace. Okay, and you're still here. You're having a good time. It's the end of the night, somewhat. What's going on, San Antonio? All right, honey. Yes, I'm in the presence of my Hispanic community, honey. My family, la familia. Yes. We like to turn up, bitch. Y'all drunk yet? I see all these beers on the table. Y'all drunk yet? We need to drink some more? I mean, what the fuck? Wait up. I'm not used to this kind of shit. I'm not used to it. I used to come here all the time. Yes. How many of y'all remember? Y'all remember? Yes. The Pegasus is the same. All those places. This long to bring me back. The girl, honey, you would think of the bitch stay in Dallas, she would be back more often. Tired ass bitch. Y'all can say that, I ain't got the rest of my chick, but she better have my money. Thank you so much, San Antonio. Did you enjoy All-Stars 3? A great amount of love this year, this season. It felt so good, and I'm still feeling the love right now. So thank you so much for everybody pulling together and rooting for me. It meant so much. It was definitely a great run for me, and I couldn't have done anything more, bitch. I had socked it to them, and hey, it is what it is, okay? Sometimes you lose to win, amen? Y'all never heard of that before? Oh, okay. Sometimes you lose
to win.
To win, bitch. Catch it. She's booked. But thank you so very much for coming out in the rain and the terrible weather. I didn't bring it with me. They keep blaming me, bitch. I brought the hurricane. That was it. And that's on the dance floor. I don't know nothing about that tight-ass rain, honey. I was trying to, save my hair. What? Shut up. But I had a wonderful time on All Stars, and I'm so glad to be back here in San Antonio. How many of y'all are ready for the meet and greet? Y'all signed up for a meet and greet? Yeah. All right, very good. I'm going to get out this hot ass shit and put on some more hot ass shit. Oh, thank you, sugar. How are you? What's your name? You cute. You're dead. You like a big old bottom, bitch. You like dick. Yeah, she's about, obviously. Yeah, bitch. I called it right on now. Yeah, good big bottom. We love them all. Thank you for the shot. What's your name? Daniel. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you so much. He's trying to get me fucked up over here, honey. I do need another drink. Ray! What the fuck, you been sitting on this motherfucking couch? This ain't no house. Bitch, I'm probably the only queen that's gonna talk shit and never get booked again. You promised me a booking for 3 years. Bitch. Because I had substituted for Alyssa Edwards, who counseled on him at the last because she charged him a little bit of nothing. You know, I tell a T, bitch, and he promised me a booking, and 3 years late, 3 years later, I'm here. What? Two. When was that Pride in the Park? When was it? 2 years ago? And you should have brought me back last year, bitch, because I shook it up. Heart palpitations, bitch. Hi. Give me a drink. Okay, give me a drink. Let's do a shot. Can we hit me and Tony Ray and do a shot? Girl, she ain't doing number 10 here trying to be fish. Get Tony Raven a shot too. Whose birthday is it? You want one too? Bitch, yo, what? Tell me your fucking name again. Bitch, the club wouldn't be the same without this bitch. I told her she needs bigger hair and bigger rollers. Hell, girl, you need to go back to the paper sack rollers. Get you a paper sack and roll them and tie them, you know. Yes, bitch. That'll be sick. Now, you fine, though, bitch. But you is fine. Bitch, take a picture. Everybody, real quick, take a picture, bitch. With that white woman shape. Real boxy. You gonna have a shot too? What? The mic don't work? Oh, that's a, I thought that was a microphone. Ooh. I want that. No, but girl, no. I drink Cuervo. But I don't drink that. You're and clearly. With sugar in it. What? Yes, please give me a Cuervo. And did you give Tony one? Then give one to Tony. She drank the hard shit. You should have gave her a Cuervo. Give her one too. Give Maria Antoinette. But wait, why he's getting my shot? Please give it up for the DJ. I don't even know his fucking name, but bitch, when I count him, that is. Bitch, you make me want to come suck it. I don't give a damn. You don't have to be gay to bust a nut, okay? We grown in here, ain't we? All right, yeah. All right, come on, bitch. Come up here, bitch. Yeah, San Antonio's own Miss Tony Raven, bitch. Yeah, Tony, we make, hello, we make it. Paving the way for these girls, honey. Yes. Yes. This is my sister, Miss Tony Raven, and Maria Gonzalez. Wait! Bitch! See, I'm about to push your ass down. I ain't even did no cheers or nothing, and your thirsty ass gonna drink. Oh, okay, here we go. See, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, if you're drinking, raise your glasses. If you're glad to be alive in 2018, say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
If you're glad to be alive in 2018, say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
If you pay your own rent, got your own car, pay your own bills and shit, and you have your own independence, say hell fuck yeah.
Hell fuck yeah.
If you're gonna have some good sex and suck a dick tonight, say hell yeah.
Hell
yeah, I'm leaning like her, bitch. Okay, y'all, I see y'all at the meet and greet. I have pictures and shit for y'all to purchase and shit, so y'all can just hang me up over your ceiling and stuff and look at me when you wake up and feel blessed. Amen. Amen. Yes, hallelujah. Thank you. I see y'all at the meet and greet. Please come get to download my song, Moving Up. It's very inspirational. I want you to keep your head up no matter what's going on in your life. Keep moving up. Love you, bye.
And that was Kennedy Davenport, everyone. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time on the next one. Until then, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you soon. Mwah. Bye.